Learning from him, he's a great artist. It's a pleasure.
It's being washed a lot of times, and then it's treated with the cow dung, which acts as a bleach, and then it's mixed with the buffalo's milk, which makes the cloth sturdy, and so that the color does not spread. And then, and then comes the painting part. So the painting is like, even preparing the paint also, there are a lot of steps. So we have used like, so there's like a black color that the, my friends will be telling about how the color is made.
So the students will share their work, but I request Naga to showcase one of the work that Gurappa sir has done. So this is the one that sir has done.